Argentina and Lithuania. The winner gets a bronze medal in men's basketball.
And it will be important for them to get a big game from Scola because there is no Manu Ginobili for the game.
Well, that was, there's Manu Ginobili's
defense. They'll hold and shove, and it's a team that can move and pass the ball that will win this game. Early in negotiations to get out of this contract and get back to the U.S. after that game.
Oh, really? A scoop as Luis Scola. Here's Argentina in the dark uniforms. Scola hit the underside of the rim, but Oberto there to clean it up. Scola, the kick out Delfino for Gioni. Nice ball fake. Gets inside. Fights Scola for the score.
It's obvious that Argentina thinks that they can beat Lithuania inside, and they're trying to penetrate at every opportunity.
Delfino for three. Argentina on rebound. Grabbed by Delfino. Scola.
Well, you know, you brought up the
finals, and they've never won. 0-5 now in the semifinals. They've taken three bronze medals, and Nocioni knocks down the shot there. Argentine beef, known as some of the best in the world.
They have some of the best beef in the world.
There's Nocioni hitting for three. And Argentina with a 20-16 lead. Scola got Yavtokis in the air. Now finds Gonzalez underneath. Back to Scola for the lay-in. And the final seconds of the first quarter. 5 second different shot to game clock. Nice feed inside. Scola the runner. 18 points in 23 minutes. Gutierrez hitting from deep. Really taking over, becoming a star in the NBA game. Now he's going over to Europe.
A guy, and you think, well, maybe this will be the next Ginobili. There's a guy that could really play, and he plays to a different drummer.
I don't think he ever really fit in with that Detroit culture. And that shot goes down. Again, Argentina. They've crept up. Being around the Nets for a number of years. I'll give John Calipari credit. Why not? Nocioni knocking down a three. So it's an indictment on the new school. There's Quinteros knocking it down.
They don't even worry about a double team. They just hit you.
Quinteros connects from three. Little contact. Step back, hits a three. He's perfect from behind the arc. 9 points. On the screen, Yazakevich is missing. Scola. Strong rebound. Final seconds of the first half. Delfino to the rim. Delfino with 7 points. Desperation heave at the buzzer hits the rim. Argentina, a 12-point lead at the half. Bronze medal game in Beijing. On the specialty channel, Chris Carino and Steve Snapper-Jones are with you in our studios in New York.
Yavtokis had a big, big game against Spain. He even made a lot of free throws. They can't give that up.
A blow by there, Frigioni. His first points. Point guard, who to this point, all an 11-point lead.
To continue my food work, that's why they all eat that red meat.
Delfino following his own miss. 7 for Carlos Delfino, along with 6.
I think they all, you know, when you watch all of the Olympics, getting a medal of any kind is very important. So you don't want to leave in fourth place. I mean, that does you no good.
No,
and,
I
think the Argentines, they really.
Scola, runner, goes down. Scola.
And the Lithuanians, who are supposed to be tougher, are getting manhandled.
Scola, the driving shot.
Forceful offensive player. When he's taking turnaround jumpers, it's not going to happen.
Gutierrez finds Oberto. And Argentina up by 17. Shorter Clayza. 6 to shoot. Delfino from deep. Carlos Delfino. He's got 12, couple of threes. And Argentina, their lead is 62 to 44.
3-point shooting, 21% to 52%.
And a steal and a bucket for Nocioni. And another look at the defensive play. And Nocioni has Argentina up 20. 3 for 9, he's got 7 points. And he turns it over.
Had a shot.
And a beautiful play by Quinteros to find Gutierrez. And Argentina is at 22-point lead. 8 steals now in this game for Argentina.
the entire third quarter, has not had an idea where they want to score.
There's steal number nine, Nocioni. To the rim. Argentina's blowing out Lithuania here in the bronze medal game. It's a 9-0 run to take this 24-point lead.
Well, I guess
the Manu Ginobili in street clothes with the ankle injury
would still have a chance to pull this game out, but if they're going to give up wide open shots
like that, a three to Delfino, missing Delfino the rebound.
The one thing that Lithuania doesn't get with all of that size,
Delfino scoring in a driving shot.
Some of their tactics, reach in, grab, hold, but you got to force some turnovers and some mistakes.
Grigioni hitting. Four for him. Delfino pounding the dribble. Gutierrez, deep three. Hits it. Manu and Scola can only watch, but they're loving that one.
Ginobili has sweated a whole lot more than Delfino, but Delfino has had a solid game.
Alberto fouling, knocking it out of there. Blocked shot by Alberto. Fourth quarter. Yes, Kevicius. Nocioni diving on the floor. Nearly knocked out of there by Delfino. Now Prigioni finally comes up with it for Argentina.
Well, that's a microcosm of this game. Who won the ball the most?
The defending gold medalists in 2004. They'll settle for the bronze, but they are joyous. A bronze medal for Argentina. A tightly contested first quarter led to a blowout. Right after that, Manu Ginobili, without him, they're still able to take the bronze.
Well, they had some real, genuine emotions involved in winning this game and being happy about it.
Well, Steve Snapper-Jones, been a pleasure. For our entire crew and Steve, I'm Chris Carino in New York. Argentina, the bronze medalist.